I refuse to allow us to come this close to victory and fail. Sagira's sacrifice has to mean something. You know where Panoptes waits, as does Osiris. He will try to fight it on his own. And without our help, he will die. And without Sagira, only she could open the gateway. She was our key. Osiris may have taught me everything he knew about being a warlock. But that's not everything I know. You must return to Mercury, and this time I will go with you. Our light is stronger than ever.
Let's check right before we go. I want to see how far we ended up getting on this.
Deep breath, Saraya.
We got all the Red Legion we need. Doesn't surprise me. So now we just need 9 more phase glass, which is not probably going to happen in this stream, but I don't know. Maybe we can go to Io. I think the, when we're done with the story, I mean.
Hey.
The boss point is Nessus, so. Might be something I just do off screen, you know? Let's start with this. I haven't shown Crossroads yet. It'd be fun. I'm gonna take another bathroom break too.
Did you want to talk to me?
Okay, here we go. So this public event is the only new one in this expansion. It only takes place in one place. Oh, that was close! Ooh, okay.
A crossroads in time has opened. The Vex are on the march.
It's a very complicated public event, I will say that much. But it only rewards you the same amount as the normal ones.
Seek glory against the Vex. Charge into battle like the mighty Osiris himself.
There's several things. First phase here is 20 Vex. Now I have to disable warp gates, and these guys are gonna come out. Well, okay, so one of these guys instead. Sometimes it's Minotaurs, but this time it's not. Thanks, Hobgoblin. Okay, so when it's a Minotaur, they just drop one, because there's two Minotaurs, but since there's only one of those things, hey, drops two. shut down one warp gate and get disoriented by it, apparently. And since there's no one on the other side helping us out right now, I think the reason nobody's helping, first of all, I haven't seen anyone, but the main reason I know of is because the rewards are the same as a normal public event, and this public event takes time, it's a lot of effort. So, like, that's the key in my opinion. Bungie's point was to make a complicated public event so that people would enjoy it more, but it ends up just less of a play. What? Hey, someone's here to help. Good. So then this warp gate turns around. The next phase is to shut down the warp gate on the first island. Shutting down that guy that they just killed there. Now you only need one of those orbs, so we're gonna I'll let that guy do it. Oh, slam it. There we go. Now we head back, but if you want to make a heroic, instead of heading back, you shoot these diamonds, or whatever you want to call them, and new platforms spawn in. You just follow them all the way around. Only one person technically has to do this.
And now we shall see if your efforts draw Osiris's attention to me. I mean, to us.
So, I don't remember which gate's which, but I just know we shut down like a past gate and a future gate, and we've already done one of them, so now we go to the other one. It'd be cool if there was precursors on one and descendants on the other, so you could kind of tell. They're just regular vets, so that part's lame, but... I think we're in heroic, are we? There's nothing to do over there though, so... In the past, I've only seen that on the second one. I don't know, but anyway. We should have already activated heroic at this point. But it doesn't seem like we did, which is unfortunate. I actually figured out how to do a heroic before I figured out how to do a regular one, so... Shouldn't have gone this way. Yeah, someone else really slammed. You jump on the thing, you go up there, and you slam on your way by. Shield up again. There, Hydra spawns in. Destroy it. Got an orb. I as your last slam. I believe it'll fling you right over it if you don't hold it right forward. And you'll nothing to miss it. I believe. I don't know that for sure. Okay, it was heroic. Good. I was confused, because I didn't remember that, but they give you two chests. But one of them is lame, it's just like an extra token. This is the normal chest, that's the heroic one. This gives you another token. Like, it's really dumb. Like, this had the potential to be really, really cool. But they totally messed it up by, you know, it needs to give you more loot, because it's tougher. Like, it doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure that out. This area in the middle here, once the event's finished, this closes off and you can't go in there. Well, that pulled me a lot further than this one did. Right? Didn't this one put me in? Yeah, why does this one go so much? This leaves me in front of the other one. But this one here shoots me with. Oh! Yeah, that's what happens if you try to go in the area when it's closed. Never mind, experiment cut short. On to the mission.